causes of this divorce, we can't solve this problem individually because we don't have this power. But we, as a group or as a
yes,
immediately,
we can solve this problem individually or as a group.
We can actually eliminate group olarak niye de.
For example, as a group, we can solve this problem. For example, leaders. So leaders must take some measures about it. For example, if any leader tries to make a war in this region, other leaders must make some obstacles for that leader. For example, the president of Russian Federation tries to make a war with Ukraine. In this region, other countries must make some obstacles for Russia. Why Russia tries to kill more than, for example, 10,000 people, innocent people? Why? So that's why America or Great Britain or other discriminating countries must make some obstacles for Russia. For example, if all countries all over the world make some barriers for Russia, probably Russia will not be able to make it war. That's why I think that other countries must take some measures. Right now, other countries give only, for example, firearms or tanks, these kind of things, but it doesn't make any sense. If people die, if people lose their lives, it doesn't make any sense. For example, if you give other helicopters or, for example, many tanks, probably it will not create any problem. Why? Because, again, it will not create any solution. Why? Because, again, people will lose their lives in Ukraine, especially children. For example, at least 300 children lost their lives during between Russia and Ukraine. I mean, in Ukraine, 400 children lost their lives. And approximately 10,000 children wounded. That's why this problem, this problem must be solved by all countries. Okay, yes, another question is for you, but what do you think about homeless people? For example, in the world, there are approximately, if I'm not mistaken, I've investigated this information, all over the world, there are at least 50 million homeless people. So how can we eliminate this problem? But if you take into consideration about millionaires or billionaires, there are many millions and billions of people. That's why if they share some amount of money with poor people, probably can't see any poor people, any homeless people. But what do you think about it?
First thing I think that people should know the reason, why this person is in the street is homeless. Maybe it's because of just unfortunate or it's because of himself. It depends on this, in my opinion. If it happened by chance, by bad chance maybe, for example, he lost his business, for example, that day he has become homeless, maybe the government can help him. But for the statistics, I know there are not many homeless people in Azerbaijan. Actually, though America is richer than us, the number of homeless people is higher than the people in our country who is homeless. Maybe it's because of life conditions, or it's because of the lifestyle these people choose. For the solution of this problem, I don't think if rich people share this money, this problem will find its solution. Because I think being rich and being poor adjusts the quality of the world. With help of this, our blockchain regulates in itself. And maybe they not share, maybe they can donate in some other ways. They can build some apartments, or they can open new working fields and give them some work. But I don't offer to share only, for example, 5,000 money for them. I don't think it will help them, because in this situation, these kind of people don't know how to spend this money. Maybe they can only spend it on their food, and it will only in Azerbaijan, for example, it will be enough for just 9 months or 1 year, then he will be homeless and hungry again. That's why I think we need something permanent, and maybe some home or some work.
Okay, thank you.